Kubor nagashlem jong unong san hima.
Hadian baga kinhun kinong tray bapin poy umpniang kali na Assam. Yagabala tip kum ka Assam Petroleum Mazdoor Union. Kalapin bana ban pinsangye ban pinpoy ya kumpniang Shaka Jalla Meghalaya. Namar kaladan ka jingbam shnga nyaga let ka wan. Hagi banta jong ka Ribhoy, Khasi Hills, bat Hajantia Hills. Ki katu katni ki manager jong ki petrol pump ki badan hasor shilong. Kilaong baka ni ka rai kamde ka balakhang da ka sorkar Assam. Hanay ka bala le bet tang da ka ni ka kinhun kinong nya bat nong but trok. Ki bapin poy ya kumpniang Shaka Jalla. Kita ki manager kila penpau rupa ka Petroleum Dealers Association of Meghalaya kila pa'ya ka kubor sengau liam si kilong yeng long sem jong kitu ki sanggut ki bala syaksiat ha kibor pulit bat ha kibor pahara klau jong ka Jalla Assam ka bala jah ha ka step jong ka arpu arterik benai na iwing arajar arpu ar ha ka senong mukro bat kila penram jur ya kitu ki badan keti haluar keti ke jingja nakaliang ki manager kila ong bat nakaliang ki company umpenyang kila yale apanya keren bat ki kenhun nong niak kali ki ba penpoy umpenyang syak kani ga jalla ban pen poi bet ya ko umpanyang khlam kanu kanu ga jing pen sange ki manager ki la kentu ya ko sarkar bagan le e halor ka ni bat ban ya kran biki company umpanyang khana ma ki nong ne akali gi ba pen poi umpanyang shagani ga jalla kin sngo dan jing shngan haba ki wan shagani ga jalla
are bhai ji o khai kare
Pahamlah sebuah, anda kebab buram yang pergi ke ilat pasai kebuah Kibrawan kenang kini ganti, tapi saki kejengnya kini petrol aduk kini kini Nampak pada lepam jengi Kedawi kalau aduk baka jah atau kejeng jah, pak mukra na kajing sak thang jong ka tukani tli ki kali jong registration Assam te kadan ka kata kajing sak batha ma bagi tankers ki badan ka Assam registration kin haban kin hal swa ki pelat tangi tu ki tankers ki badan ka registration jong ka Tripura Meghalaya te de halor kani ka nong rem lada fi ken mau sau banai men swa ngai fi ko ka press statement nang tin apo office jong bang la dan kamprat badan ka dipo la jong apo state kenang mengin lat ni gini ki jingja te ka dipo ka bangi dan kamru ngin kam ka bahia hi ka bangi la ban hul nan talai banai ba first stock kenang bala dingi dan kum kini ka crisis ru ka mut ba kadang la ban hul ngin nan ta ar banai ka demand ka jongi te di hata ka nong rem banga ngami sau banai men sha ban pensai te ha bai di banai kini ka jingja ka menta ka long KKA ke bangi sampai perkhat namar ba menta hi sutu iba ka patrol ukhau gini gini ke essential commodities tila da kadan ka shortage of essential commodities asti jengi kawara kata ka jing panik kata ka jing kumar apa dengki fight ba ka PE kini te de halor kini ka nong rem hi nganum kran su tangi ka patrol nganap kran wa dia kaliang kharu namar gamba fitep hi kembangi ngitep hi belaju trai tangi kam khau ba ka tu ka storage capacity jang tu ka food corporation of india warehouse ka badan nang te apa mulai kadang duna palat te akan ma tigi snam arjar pra arjar khanda arjar shifau ka allotted quantum jong khau ya ka state of meghalaya ka dei 3000 quintal per month te ada kemno kemno ngi dan kam ka warehouse ka bala ban stock laisa ya kata ka bemut bala dan 3000 quintal khau ka sibnai ka yo ka state jungi mudah kemno kemno ngi dan kam ka godon ka bala ban hul hadu silak 3000 quintal khau ka bemut ba ada kadang any state of emergency kadang any crisis any shortage of supply kini essential commodities kemut ngidang la ban hul for 2 months consumption te deh lo kata kenong rem masyam ka kaburu saisin berkentu biang syaka sarkar kembangin adab ajing mut mensua sau benai mensua berlong kepala ngidan kam da kumnu kumnu san ika ka jaka bengin yo ban sna ya ka ta ka dipo kenang bakti ki bangkas kin sna ki bakam ajengai makum ba filong kum ba kalong mentahi ketu ka dipo kepada nangti apo ICR kumekiwan apo Ministry of Petroleum Oil and Natural Gas ki side ka reason ba kadang red pelat bagi ti ki bangkas kidang yakha pelat te lada kadan ka jing kemding ya kawin ki bangkas kadan ka tenancy ban perlu langki wiki wei jadi lo kata ka nong rem ba ki khang sosipor ya ketika dipu kepada napo ICR te kat kum jing su jungi minimum sandri akar ngidan kami ke jaka benle ya kata ka dipu te lada ngi ladan kata ka dipu asti lejong mun ngidan makna kum kini ka crisis su at least kadang lak ban sustain ngi namanta arbenai ka demand jungi pai ba ka jelah ka jungi hang ni te sta dan bok mengidang dan ka reserve stock ka ba arpo jar lita kadang dan sakwi ka tang te ngam pat yo dia kan ka tu te ngatrai ban da kalong kum ni te tang siski ka lalut ni kata kata saya ingin nyok banyak dia lesa nama mentang yang dia serta nak nikah berketang tenre aduk kanu yang ingin nak banhul dikatakan nyamar bas sesuai sesuai mengintip ni kibun kibun pam kim dan cukup petrol kim dan cukup diesel tapi berokai kalau cuan lut nang ni tak kalau kam jenjari ban pen pen biang lut berok tuat mentaruk banyak yok lang berokai ingin nak cuai sesi hajar tingkah kau ika kali kiran banyak berkuat bentuk full tangki rum yang sah suh ingin nak cuang tapi ini yok lang ni sesi hajar tingkah kau ika kali kan natahi mapi tepi bakalongum tuhi ngi kata kadai ba state government jingi ka bantik up te hatu ko ke interview ko man swaru ngala batai hi bangi dan kamprat ga dipo nomor bale dan teng teng ki mazdur ni nian sa asam ya ka jingja ka bomdei state jingi ru ngi shalong lang kenyalang ngi susa kata lang subung anuk sai fi kadan kanjing bom su jingmut apa dang itu ki official jangka oil company bat gitu ki mazdur union ya ka kam ko pemirliat ba state ba jingi tan kadau bikim triak miki bankit terana kadau bagi strike meki ki kali ki balik nang ni setir ki miok ban kit lang temut ngi sulong lang kenyalang mengi kan sini tela dangi dan pada ka dipo asti la jong sebut ada kadan ku mata ka misunderstanding apa yang kita ki mazdur ini yang jaga asam bat kita ki official jung ki ha kita ki refinery ki berana po asam tinggi tin nak dipo la jong nampo bernihat ngi obai ban kit ka diketakin nak kali yang ka state jung ki kat no kala ban mediat bat kita ki official jung ka oil company setia tak tengah tahi nomor kemelong mentah yang ilang dependable baik kita refinery keberan hak asam kita dipu keberan hak asam kemelong mentah ke Indian Oil HP itu kikit nak pobet kusi bat nak pon nun mati tinggi ke BPCL ni tinggi hakit nak nadu nak numaligar te baru hak mentah bat dipu bat refinery kita nak apa asam kan tak ada boleh bagi pensmau biang nak kapur skapur bagi dan tamplat ke dipu apa state lejong lagi dan tengah berniat dulu kelalat kini ke krisis tengah tahi.
First of all, from the Petroleum Dealers Association of Meghalaya, I'm the General Secretary, and I first of all would like to extend my sincere grievances for the incident which happened in Mukro. It was very unfortunate whatever happened, and particularly what the Assam police did was totally wrong. And so secondly, I think so this is a rumor which is going on that Assam government is going to stop the supplies for Meghalaya. That's certainly not true. We received our supplies till yesterday. Yeah, there is a bit of a problem that is not from the Assam government, but that is from the Assam Petroleum Mazdoor Union. So this union comprises of the tanker drivers, the drivers who drive the tankers. So what has happened as of today, the drivers union of Assam, they have taken a stand of, you know, not bringing product to Meghalaya. That is mainly because they are worried about the law and order situation, which I think so is perfectly normal here in Shillong. There is no law and order problem, but maybe because they are from outside the state, so in Assam there is some sort of fear that if Assam number vehicles are entering Meghalaya, particularly the Assam number tankers, so they might be targeted. So that's why the Assam Drivers Association, they have taken a stand of, as of today, not to allow the supplies to Meghalaya. Definitely, Indian Oil and all the other three oil companies, they are working on it and they are trying to have a conversation with the drivers union to start their supplies. But from our dealers association also, we would like to make an appeal to the government of Meghalaya that to kindly intervene into the matter and have a conversation with the oil companies, so that, you know, the drivers are given some sort of confidence and that there's no problem in law and order and the tankers can start coming. And I would like to state one more fact, that is in Meghalaya, I think so we should not have any problem with petrol and diesel for the next 2 to 3 days, because all the petrol pumps, mostly 90% of the petrol pumps, are having enough stock to continue giving supplies normally for the next 2 to 3 days. Oh no, definitely this is not the solution. Yeah, what had happened was Assam police at Jorhat, till yesterday they were preventing Assam number vehicles from entering Meghalaya. Though they were not preventing any other state's vehicles, only Assam number vehicles. And I feel this can definitely be easily sorted out when once, you know, the government from Meghalaya has a conversation with them. Yeah, definitely. See, we from the Petroleum Dealers Association, we are here to cater to the public. You have seen even during the most difficult times, we have always kept our shops open, even though it was a sad event which happened in the last rally, that the petrol pump I am standing on currently, the Malki petrol pump itself was targeted. But those are maybe, you know, isolated incidents which took place. It's not an organized event which happened here. So, but we are definitely here to keep our shops open and keep serving to the public on Meghalaya. And we definitely stand with the people of Mukro from our association. And we are really, really, you know, sad with whatever happened in Mukro.
I have called just for union, like they, because of security issues, they stopped loading today. But we have stopped for 2-3 days. In every petrol pump we have, you know, like any no problem. Actually, right now for us in like in petrol pumps, more than 3 days we have a stop.
Yeah, because tankers are not coming, they are not willing to take the load. If there will be no stock, how will it will be affect only? So what we say we just to come to my turn. Regarding that, we cannot close the shop. We have to keep the stock also.